fine, like crispier, like to the point where they're almost like chips. So yeah, I'm gonna cut them into little cubes, throw them in a bowl with some olive oil.
Caught up on stupid TikTok or whatever, and I'm like I compare myself to like these
love seafood. If you like seafood, oh my god, it was incredible. The people there were so kind. I made so many friends with like locals and stuff like that. And yeah, like the view was just amazing. My hotel was outside of a volcano, the caldera, and yeah, that was just, I was definitely a morning person in Santorini, meaning like I was up at like 6 a.m. every day and like had like just the most incredible time. So if you guys get a chance to go, I highly recommend. No short kings chasing you around. Everyone's on this like animal style diet, and I've been doing it for a little bit, and I have to say, like, I do really like it.